Bonjour. Bonjour, my dearest Assumption family. I hope that you had a nice sleep and woke up at the right side of your bed. Comment allez-vous ce matin? J'espère que tout va bien. Did you listen well to the gospel today? The parable told by Jesus speaks a part of God's story and thus, God is the landowner who owns the entire universe as his vineyard. We are supposed to be tenants or caretakers only, but we treated everything as our own. He sent messengers to warn us and change our ways, but we remain hard-headed and selfish. Oh my, this sounds like a big chaotic story full of selfishness and pride. This brings me to my chaotic experiences when I was a child. I was affected by the death of an elder brother and a baby sister. My health was delicate, and a fall from a horse left serious consequences. I learned how to hide my feelings and to face up to events. Later, after a prosperous period for my father, we experienced the failure of his banks. The misunderstanding and eventual separation of my parents and the loss of the security. Then I had to leave my family home and go to Paris, while Louis, my closest and faithful companion, went to live with my father. It seemed like we have allowed selfishness and pride to happen, which led to some chaos in my life. It was a very difficult one. But that is not the complete story. We know in the parable, the landowner sends his son. God sent his only son because of his great love for us. He showed in his life, teachings, miracles, and his cross selflessness and humility. He showed love and forgiveness. Only this selfless love can overcome the chaos in our life and give us peace. I had to forgive the people who hurt me. I had to ask for forgiveness from the people I hurt. I had to ask forgiveness from God. I held on to Jesus. Tout vient de Jésus-Christ. Tout est à Jésus-Christ. Tout doit être pour Jésus-Christ. My dearest Assumption students, teachers, and staff, think about chaotic moments in your life, experiences when you felt things or relationships were falling apart or out of control. How did those days feel like? What could have caused them? How did you come out of it? Ask for God's grace to lead you and a change of heart.